After this, I'm making this part dark. With my 6B pencil, this is what we can do. We'll be using this side to shade. This part will be dark. And we are using the texture of the sheet to get the leather feeling. And if you move your pencil in this way, as I had already explained you, you'll get your desired texture that you want. Now there's a fold over here, and that is the reason we are darkening this side. Here we will merge. At this point, we will be merging this side. Keep on moving your pencil in this direction to get the texture. Now as you proceed here, release the pressure and make this side very light. Make this part dark. Come here again. Make few strokes from here. Make this part dark and merge it. So we'll be merging this side by making this side dark. Make it smooth and round. Merge it over here.